Remember, guys, if you want to support me, my PayPal email address will be down below, along with my Twitter and my Instagram. Cheers. Hey guys, make sure you like and subscribe and share, and tell your friends about the channel. Those that love music just like I do, yeah, that'd be awesome. Thanks a lot, guys. G'day guys, Kiwi Matt Reacts back again. Song I've got for you today is Opeth, Blackwater Park. Now, a bit of information I've got on these guys. They were formed in 1989. They're a Swedish heavy metal band. They've had 12 studio albums. And the title track, Blackwater Park, is off the 2001 album. Let's get it, guys. Love that heavy bit, guys, that heavy intro, that was awesome. Nice finger picking. Yeah, man. Just stop it for a sec there, guys. Those guitar riffs, man. Like, I'm just listening to the whole chord structures and the whole thing kind of like Pantera. That's what was coming to mind. I was singing the Dimebag. Those really nice riffs with the harmonics. That's what I was really listening to that, and I was like far out. These guys are like, you know, they're around the same time. They would have been around the same time as Pantera, but yeah, I was just listening to that. I was going, wow. Just like that.
Thank you.
Really like how they bring it back. And then lift it up again. Awesome growl. The Spanish guitar, eh, guys? Sounds really good. Let me know a few things down below, guys. You Opeth people, you obviously you guys would know the band really well. So just give me a few things down below and. Well, there you go, guys. That was Opeth, Blackwater Park. Well, another longest song, guys. You guys would be used to this by now with Tool and Isis both having longer, you know, more than 10-minute long songs. But I really enjoyed this. Minimal vocal, minimal growl in this case, but. A lot of instrumental. They're really talented, these guys. I know that the band, the research that I did was the band has changed musicians and singers quite a lot because the original members are no longer in the band. I know that much, guys, but yeah, these the guitarists and I mean, the drummer, you know, with his double kicks and, you know, changing tempos, you know, going 4-4 to 8-4 and all that kind of thing. And, you know, bringing it down, the guitars and building it back up again. It's always enjoyable for me. As you know, guys, I like things heavy. So, tick that box. So, yeah, guys, any more Opeth songs? Drop them down below. I picked this one in particular because it was it stood out to me. So yeah, let me know any other epic Opeth songs, and I'll definitely get onto it. Any other bands as well? Drop them down below, and make sure you smash the like button too, guys. Smash it really hard so I have to replace it. Remember, you know, everything's replaceable, especially on YouTube. And I can definitely get that replaced if you smash it hard. So do that, guys. And, yeah, we'll catch you next time. Peace.